the epidemic of women's violence in Korea with 500 femicides. South Korea news. Two young girls' bodies were found in flower beds on the grounds of an apartment building in Cheongju, North Chungcheong province in May. The teenagers had bravely spoken out about the sexual abuse they had been subjected to. Later in July, a lady in her 20s was seriously injured in her Mapo District flat by a man she had dated. She was rushed to the hospital, but she succumbed to her injuries. Two women working as karaoke room assistants were killed in August by a criminal who had ripped off his electronic ankle monitor and fled from the police. In April, a woman in her 50s was murdered in her apartment by her husband. Her spouse had been abusing her for the last 30 years. Men are murdering women of all ages, from all walks of life, and from all socioeconomic group. Femicide is what indicates the most extreme violence that women can be subjected to.